മലയാളം പ്രേക്ഷകർക്കും സർഗോത്സവത്തിലേക്ക് സ്വാഗതം.
ചാവറ CMI പബ്ലിക് സ്കൂൾ ആൻഡ് ജൂനിയർ കോളേജ് പാല അവതരിപ്പിക്കുന്ന പരിപാടികളാണ് നിങ്ങൾ കണ്ടുകൊണ്ടിരിക്കുന്നത്. സോ ലെറ്റ്സ് സെലിബ്രേറ്റ് ആൻഡ് എൻജോയ്.
is the law. Let the children come to me and do not hinder them, for the kingdom of heaven belongs to such as these. So goes the verse from the Gospel of St. Matthew, chapter 19, verses 14. These are the words that led us throughout our endeavor ever since we became a part of Jesus' youth. We learned that love is about being kind and compassionate by walking down the path for the suffering and the neglected. This family taught us that serving the needy, praying for a soul, or even being a petitioner to intercession are no mere works, but acts of love and compassion. In the last year, Jesus' youth became a touchstone that has enlightened each and every one of us. We organized prayer groups and gathering for the students from the 5th grade to the 12th grade. Vichar writes, once a week gather together, where the world group prays as one body in Christ, voicing our praises for the greater glory of God and interceding for our special needs and prayer. Once a month, the students gather wholeheartedly for the Eucharistic adoration, and our inspiration to pray together in the name of Jesus inspire elders from outside to attend our meeting, and the testimonies make us real proud to be a Jesus youth. Father Matthew Caritra, the principal of our school, supported us for all these activities, even permitting the students preparing for the competitive exam to attend and participate in Jesus Youth Convention. The beautiful and emotional response of the Jesus Youth community and their conduct in many respects have influenced our lives in a very graceful manner. Let me conclude by quoting a verse from the book of Proverbs, chapter 2, verse 6. Train up a child in the way he should go. Even when he is old, he will not depart from it. I am sure that Jesus Youth is molding us to be better individuals and will take us far and wide as we stay as the children of God. Hallelujah. Praise the God.
We have always wondered, what makes music so special to us? Well, we agree that it creates an exhilarating experience. Amma enna peru ഏതൊരു മനുഷ്യൻ്റെ ഉള്ളിൽ നിറങ്ങി നിൽക്കുന്ന സ്നേഹഭാവമാണ്. നമ്മുടെ എല്ലാവരുടെയും അമ്മയായ പരിശുദ്ധ മാതാവിനെ വണങ്ങിയും സ്തുതിച്ചും അമ്മയുടെ സ്തോത്രങ്ങൾ ആലപിക്കുന്നു ആര്യാർലാൽ. സർഗോത്സവം ഇവിടെ പൂർണ്ണമാകുന്നു.
അടുത്ത ആഴ്ച വീണ്ടും കാണുന്നതുവരെ കീപ് വാച്ചിങ്.